Hey everyone, the RZ Cares Tour is back. I'm Jessica Eckelbarger with Rue Ziffra.
I'm attorney Roman DeVee with Rue Ziffra.
And we're here today at Sophie's Circle. We're going to learn a little bit about what they do, the rescues they have here, and we need to find them homes. So we're going to go inside, learn a little bit about them, and maybe we have a little bit of a surprise in store, right, Roman?
That's right.
Okay, so follow us and stay tuned. Hey, Kathy, how are you? Good
yes,
to see you.
Good to see you.
And this is Roman.
Hi, Roman.
And who's this?
This is Dremi.
Dremi. Now, is Dremi a rescue?
Dremi is a rescue. She's 9 weeks old today.
Oh, how cute is she? Now, this is Kathy Blackman. Kathy is the founder of Sophie's Circle. How long has Sophie's Circle been around?
We've been here 10 years.
Wow, 10 years. And how many rescues do you currently have right now?
Currently, we have 43 dogs in our rescue.
43. So yes. They need to find 43 homes for these dogs. Now, where could they go to maybe look at these beautiful dogs and see how about rescuing them?
They're all on our website, which is SophieCircle.org.
SophieCircle.org. Well, Kathy, tell us a little bit about your food pantry.
All right. Well, we give food to any family that has a financial need.
Okay.
And what we do require is that all the pets that they are providing, that we're providing food for, have their animals spayed or neutered.
Okay.
So we do expect to see proof of that before we will give food. And then they're in the program. And we just give them food as often as they need it.
Perfect. Isn't that great? And also, as I understand, you have a little bit of a retail shop here?
Yes, we do, because we do adoption events here at the market. And so then there's an area for the people if they want to buy treats for their dogs, t-shirts, hats, all the different things that we have.
It's super cute. So come on down to Sophie's Circle in New Smyrna. It's 310 Julia Street.
Yes, it is.
Awesome. This is Dana. She is one of the foster homes. And currently, she has an American Bulldog named Lesh.
Yes.
And he's actually right here. He's adorable with a great demeanor. Very chill. Can you tell us a little bit about Lesh's story, how old he is?
He's probably around a year and a half. We rescued him from Miami. Okay. In the Redlands. Him and his, the ones that he were with, they literally came up to us.
Wow.
And were handing us, giving us their paws.
Aww.
And just desperate.
Like
they were desperate. Please take me home.
So Lesh is a Redlands rescue. And let me tell you, I have fallen in love with him.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think he's going to have a hard time being rescued. Right, Roman?
That's right.
Roman
right.
Thinks he's pretty cool as well. So to learn more about Lesh, please go to sophiescircle.org and contact them. And they'll be able to guide you to the adoption process. Thank you so much, Dana.
You're very welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So as we wrap up, we wanted to let you know that we have a little bit of surprise in store, right, Roman?
That's right. Yes.
So do you want to do the honor?
Sure, sure. Rue Ziffra is giving a contribution of $500 to Sophie's Circle.
Yes.
Wow.
And it's going to be our way of bringing awareness, you're welcome, and helping out. And it couldn't be a better cause. So, Dremi, what do you think about
that?
Thank you for joining us today.
Yes, thank you so much. And listen, we have a lot more surprises in store. So don't forget, follow us on Facebook and go to SophiesCircle.org.